is in for a strike on JD. One ball and one strike. Martinez hit a ground ball his first time up. Tigers got the leadoff man on, but couldn't do anything after the Marcus Semien error. That's start of the inning. Foul tip into the glove. The count is 1-2. Sonny Gray has struck out a total of 4 in the game. Has given up just one walk. Low and away, 2-2. Martinez does not like it. 5 strikeouts for Sonny Gray.
Marvin Hudson is the home plate umpire this evening, and that one may have been a touch low.
Sonny Gray didn't need much help, even. None at all. One out of the fifth. Tyler Collins. Breaks in for a strike.
He's been able to thread the needle with that curveball on first pitches whenever he's wanted to. He's got real nice command of that bender.
Here's another one.
11 of 16 in first pitch strikes. Sonny Gray also works very quickly out there.
Two. Collins a strikeout victim in second. Right to the first baseman, fair ball. And Cannon will take it himself. Two gone.
Really haven't done a whole lot in the first two games of this series. They had 4 hits in the fourth inning, and they scored 3 runs last night, 5 total bases, and you can see the remainder of the at-bats of the series. They just have not done much of anything.
No, it's amazing for this offensive slump the Tigers are in. They are leading the American League in on-base percentage.
Huh.
It's kind of hard to figure out. They have had base runners. They have also left a lot on. I mean, they're 4th in the league and left on base. So they've had opportunities. It all, again, comes down to that one big hit here or there. They had one last night when Castellanos drove in a couple. I'm just going to hold on to the lead. We'll go foul. 0-2 on Nick. Since the end of May, the 25th to be precise, the final week, Tigers averaging a little over 2 runs a game.
Fred Ausmus was commenting on his offense just a couple of days ago, and he did not blame it solely on the fact that they are finest Victor Martinez. He said they still have some really good hitters, and he expects them to wake up soon.
Well, history tells you that, you know, based on what these guys have done in the past, they're going to have to wake up.
They just have not done a very good job with runners in scoring position the last 8 games. And they came into play today 6 for their last 50. A 120 batting average with runners in scoring position in their last 8 games. Tough to win that way.
Only 1 hit in this game. That was a Cespedes single back in the 4th. Off, shaking off Vogt a couple of times.
gets. His ERA was 1.67.